Hello, Frank Church High School. Today is February 5th. This is Parker.
And this is Caden.
Bringing you today's big announcements.
Today is National Bubblegum Day.
Oh. It is also National Weather Person Day today. And with that, let's go to Caden to check on what today's weather.
Good morning, Frank Church. We're here today with a low of 32 and a high of 49 with a light chance of rain. Back to you in the studio.
Thanks, Caden. Tomorrow is Bob Marley's birthday, so here's a little tribute.
Did you know it is National Counselors Week? We have a few amazing counselors here at Frank Church. Both Miss Hansen and Miss Weibel are extremely helpful and kind. Miss Owen, Miss Rivers, and the Career Center are also amazing and helpful. Big props to all of them. We couldn't make it without you. Facts.
You may have noticed a new face walking around the college and Career Center. Miss Rivers is currently our counseling intern at Frank Church and will be Miss O's substitute. While she's out, we will on maternity leave this spring. Miss Rivers is eager to meet with students to help with college applications, financial aid, and or career exploration. Request to meet with her the same way you would request to meet Miss O, by filling out the paper request slip through the student services form or by scanning the QR code on the Career Center door.
Did you know Mr. Butt's wife had a baby earlier this week? Here are a few cute pictures of the new member of our Frank Church family.
So cute. Congrats, Mr. Butts. Here's an important announcement alert. Next week, we do not have school on Friday, so all students who are supposed to come on Friday will come on Monday instead. That Monday will be a normal 9:02 start time. Again, next week, Wednesday and Friday students will come Monday and Wednesday instead.
Senior photo days are February 10th and 11th. This is your only opportunity to get senior photos. They'll be in the community school from 8:15 to 12. See your mentor teacher for an order envelope. Please compare it with appropriate clothing.
Here is the quote of the day. Fear is not real. The only place that fear can exist is in our thoughts of the future. It is a product of our imagination causing us to fear things that do not exist and may not ever exist. That is nearly insanity. Do not misunderstand me. Danger is very real, but fear is a choice.
Today's lunch includes tacos, hot dogs, spicy grilled cheese sandwich, tomato soup, garden salad, garbanzo beans, veggies, and whole fruit.
Happy birthday today to Aiden A. This weekend there are a lot of birthdays. Let's celebrate Autumn B, Eric E, Candace A, Alex R, Mariah G, Saeed, and Miss Shankland and Mrs. Pack. I don't know how to say their names.
Miss Packold.
Packold.
Thanks for watching and having Thanks for watching and have an amazing weekend, Frank Church. Thank you.
So rerun that.
You're good.
Here are a few cute pictures of them.
Start over with Mr.
Buffett. Of our imagination, causing us to fear things that do not.
You can pause. You can like take that pause and then just like keep going. I do that sometimes. My brain farts.